It is February 7th, 2022, and things are swell in the day.